And out watching cars can seem a bit boring, but one can find great amusement. I remember when I wrote the song, I was quite a bored kid, you know. Didn't have so much friends, and I'd just sit somewhere and watch cars. And I found a system, you know, to count them by their colors. Red car, don't see so many nowadays. And that's basically how it became a song, you know. Music, in a way, is also a way how to, you know, make yourself unbored, if that word even exists.